Miles Morales, probably the most popular alternative version of Spider-Man, especially since Into the Spider-Verse was released. To practice my painting skills, I decided to paint him and cover him with resin, as if painting alone wasn't hard enough. This could turn out to be the next masterpiece or just a very expensive failure. There's only one way to find out. Overall, this took me over a week to finish, so please just sit back and stick around until the end for the final reveal. I really tried to make every second worth your time. Like, what's up, danger?